Iceland tourism. Iceland is a North Atlantic island country located between Greenland and Norway that was originally a Danish possession. It is considered a part of Europe from a cultural standpoint. The stunning scenery of Iceland, a Nordic island nation, is marked by volcanoes, geysers, hot springs, and lava fields. The national parks of Vatnajökull and Snæfellsjökull safeguard massive glaciers. The majority of the population lives in Reykjavik, the capital, which is powered by geothermal energy and houses the National and Saga Museums, which chronicle Iceland's Viking history. Iceland is one of the world's most desirable travel destinations, as well as one of the most strange and stunning countries. It offers incredibly dramatic and breathtaking scenery as well as strange natural occurrences. Due to its proximity to the Arctic Circle, summer is the best time to visit due to the pleasant temperatures and a wide range of activities offered, including hiking fjords and golfing at midnight. There is, however, no poor season to explore this magnificent snow-covered land. The ideal time to visit Iceland is from mid-June to August. November to March is the greatest season to visit Iceland. The greatest time to visit Iceland is during the summer months, from June to August, when the weather is warm and pleasant and the midnight sun is visible. It is a truly magnificent period, with nice temperatures and extended daylight hours allowing you to see as much as possible. Iceland features four distinct seasons, despite the unpredictability of the weather. The country of mysterious landscapes and awe-inspiring sights has the erroneous reputation of being a year-round resort. In reality, it has a much milder climate, with no significant temperature differences between summer and winter. Iceland is positioned on top of one of the Earth's many hot zones, which explains its incredible geothermal activity. There are numerous hot springs, mud pools, geysers, and volcanoes in the area. Early spring or late fall are ideal options if you want a combination of relatively decent weather and fewer tourists. During the winter, Iceland's guaranteed darkness and cold, clear nights make it a great sight to watch the Aurora Borealis. From late September to late March is the greatest period to see the Northern Lights. Reykjavik hosts the majority of its music and arts festivals during this season. Due to its low crime rate and minimal danger of death, Global Finance magazine named Iceland the world's safest country for 2019. Iceland was just ranked one of the safest nations to visit in 2020 when it comes to travel. The country is also one of the most tolerant in the world. Because of its volcanoes and glaciers, Iceland is known as the land of fire and ice. Natural treasures such as the Blue Lagoon and Dettifoss waterfall abound. Iceland is also noted for its rich cultural past, Norse mythology, and folklore, as well as the fact that it has no official surname. It is illegal to sell or advertise things of foreign origin with the image of an Icelandic flag on them. This would be insulting. It is also illegal to sell or advertise items of foreign origin with the image of an Icelandic flag on them. This would be disrespectful. That would be unpatriotic, because the equipment needed to manage a farm must be imported. Icelandic farms are expensive. Other factors, such as a burgeoning tourism economy that circulates through the city center, have inflated rent prices for locals. In an attempt to curb the spread of a disease, Reykjavik barred locals from keeping dogs as pets in 1924. The restriction was imposed to reduce the risk of people contracting echinococcosis, a type of tapeworm that is spreading over the island. In 2020, Iceland became a private enterprise. Malcolm paid 1.47 billion euros for a stake in Bray South Africa Limited. It's worth noting that Bray owns 60% of Iceland's entire interest. The greatest amount among the other external owners. There are three methods to become an Icelandic citizen. Get married to an Icelander. Study at an Icelandic university. A residency permit and, in some cases, a limited work permit are issued to students. Obtain a valid work permit. This necessitates that your abilities be in high demand. Hope you liked the video. We have more than 150 videos on trending places. Do like and subscribe and watch our other videos. Keep watching.